Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am actually doing something different. I am going to, there's a horse farm that's really close to our house, and normally during the summers we go there to horse watch. So that's like when the female horses, when they're getting close to going into labor, we watch so that we can call the owners of the farm to come assist. But today it's not quite time for barn sitting yet, but we're gonna be going because they have a dog who's gonna be giving birth to puppies like anytime now. So we're actually going to be heading over there today to watch so that we can call for help for that. And I'm super excited, but yeah. Got my bag of stuff. I just have stuff to keep me occupied inside. So we just got here. Here's the dog who is going to be having babies soon. Her name is Poppy. Her name is Poppy. And at the farm here, they actually have a bunch of Easter chocolates. So yeah, we have a bunch of chocolate to munch on. Yay. Yeah, it's a light. That's bright. Okay, I'm gonna refill this. In the bathroom, there's this little door at the top, which has stairs that leads to like a loft area. We tried to go up earlier, but the stairs look kind of rickety and old. So I'll show you in a sec. We're just gonna pull it down there.
Pushes farther than that.
Okay, and then you have to like pull that part down
that
to like
stable.
And then look at these stairs.
Oh my god. It like goes further every time you come up.
Those are the springs. I made it. It's dark up here. Can you turn the light on up here?
Yeah. That's not the right light. Where's the other one?
It's inside, Emily.
Oh yeah.
There we go. I made it up safe and alive. There's literally like a mattress up here and a couch. Oh my god, look at all those ribbons. These are like, you guys can't really see that. Hold on. There's a bunch of ribbons here, literally buckets of them. Mm-hmm. What the heck? Are those all for horse like competitions?
They're also all iron.
Iron?
Yep. I watched them get iron last summer.
Wow. I'm up here. And then there's down there. Emily just got up. Probably texting her friend. Oh! Did you just hit your head on the thing?
I did. I'm good. It's okay.
And then the dog is like
good.
Down there in the bed. Imagine if you like stepped. I'm gonna get away from
there.
Are you
stepped on me?
Yes, I am. I found this little door right here, and it's kind of creepy. And there's a doll leg inside. And old mirrors.
Really old looking.
And a doll outfit. It's kind of creepy, and we're just gonna keep it closed now. And not go back in.
Hey guys, so right now it's about almost 2 o'clock, I think. I think it's 1:45 a.m. Say hi! She's so cute. Nothing's changed so far. She's just being like
yeah, she's been like scratching her belly and all that, but nothing's happened so far. Just want to update you guys. And yeah, I'll update you guys if something happens. Hey guys, so right now it's actually the next day. So we got home, nothing happened last night. I slept for 5 hours, I think, when I got home, and a bunch of stuff today. But we were actually called back to see if we want to stay again tonight. So we're going to be going back later. It's only like 7 o'clock right now, so I think we're probably leaving at like 9-ish. So I have a couple hours. So hopefully the puppies aren't born before we get there. And hopefully they're born tonight so that we can see that. That was super fun. Just wanted to let you guys know that. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Guys, so I didn't really film much yesterday, but today is day 3 of puppy watching. I honestly am not gonna lie, I have not gotten much sleep at all lately, but it's fine. It's really kind of weird because on Thursday, because it's a long weekend, a 4-day weekend, so on Thursday I know I was like, oh, I'm gonna get so much sleep because I don't have to wake up for school and all that stuff, and now I'm just getting less days to sleep in than I normally would on a normal weekend. Going back today again in like 10 minutes. So I'm just getting all my stuff organized and hopefully tonight's the night. See some baby puppies. Okay, fingers crossed. Oh guys, hey, so I didn't really film anything yesterday because I thought that the puppies were gonna be born and that I would film that, but nothing happened, so I have not filmed anything yesterday. But guess what? Going back today, please, fingers crossed that tonight is the night that the puppies will be born, because this is the 4th night in a row that I like stay up all night. So I don't know how much sleep I've actually gotten in the last 4 days. So the first night I got 5 hours of sleep, then I got 8 hours of sleep, then I got 3 hours of sleep. Fun. So yeah, I'm not tired at all right now. I'm actually about to take a nap before we go so that I'm not super exhausted and maybe I can stay up a little longer. But yeah, so I'm going back tonight. I will try to film some stuff even if the puppies aren't born today yet. Really hope they are though. Yeah. I have literally like, so tired. So it's currently okay. Well, first of all, the puppies haven't been born yet. It's been a while. The first 4 nights that we did were April 1st, 2nd, 3rd, and 4th, and right now it's April 7th, and they're still not born. So it's almost been a week. Like tomorrow will have been a week since we went to wash them for the first time. I'll let you guys know when they're born, obviously, because I'm gonna take you guys with me. But yeah, so far it's taken a while.
Hey guys, so earlier my mom actually got a text and the puppies were finally born. The last little clip I made was filmed yesterday, so there's a breeze. I'm sorry about the wind if it's interfering with it. I don't think it's too windy though, so anyways, we're gonna be going there sometime today. I'm not sure when exactly, but yeah. I'm so excited because it would have been literally just under a week before they were born, So, yeah. Woo, I'm so excited to hold them. They're gonna be so tiny and cute.